been given.
You're fine just the way you are.
I pray that the planet watches over and keeps all of you from harm on your journey. I'm glad to know that Aerith has friends like you to keep her company.
Well then, shall we proceed?
But I thought this door was
sealed so that none may enter? Why, yes. And by my own hand, no less. However, you've a trial to undertake.
I do?
If you wish to prove yourself and become a Watcher of the Veil, that is. I presume you are prepared?
Yeah.
I will also require your assistance in carrying out the trial. Much danger awaits within, and I wish to ensure his safety. When you're ready, simply say the word. Then off we go. Now we follow the cave where it leads, deep as it will take us. From this point onward, only two may proceed. He who shall undertake the trial, and his observer.
Who's gonna observe?
I'll do it.
That would render the trial meaningless. But if not him... Ah, you'll do nicely.
Me?
Him? Really?
At least pretend not to hate me.
Whenever you're ready.
Ready.
Thank you.
You gonna watch my back?
Yep. Burning holes in you right now.
What is this?
This is a place of deep sorrow. A place where those who have been sealed away are left.
We got this covered. You just float yourself up into another.
As if I weren't going to
already. Yeah. Just watch. Let's shake the leg!
Come on, Lucky. Look here. Such walls should be well within your power to climb.
You're saying the Gii managed to make it all the way up here?
Okay, somebody fill me in. Who are the Gii?
The tribe knows a very few people outside of the Vale. The rest you will learn in due time. Of that you can be certain. For now, let us proceed.
Only got two legs here, you know. Damn, if that doesn't look convenient. Hey! Where'd you run off to?
Normal circumstances, I would stress that you mustn't judge a book by its cover. For the Gi, however, they are as fearsome as their appearance implies.
These are the things that killed my mom?
Nanmaki, this shall be your first try. You are to explore this place. Understand the nature of its history.
Okay, will do.
Seek the relic of our past. Carry it forth and bring the truth to light. Only then shall the path reveal itself unto you.
Isn't a Gi arrow. Its point is coated with a poison that rapidly circulates through the body, slowing the wounded until they are completely turned to stone. Yes, an armament of the Fae. The carvings on its hilt should look familiar. Indeed, you'll find the very same markings on your own body. Would call that materia, but it is far more than a magic stone. It is a crystallized collection of the planet's memories and knowledge.
Nay.
This is... I'm not sure. But I'm pleased to see that you're enjoying yourself. Manifests as such. They who wander in search of retribution.
That's kind of pathetic.
Do not be so quick to denigrate your enemies, nor make light of their plight. Consider this statue. It has been placed in this chamber for a reason. Handle it with the utmost care.
I will.
Deliver unto us the remnants of our past.
Are these altars?
Interesting, because my first thought was, are we gonna make it out of this place alive?
Its decor is indeed the opposite of inviting.
These look like the statue I picked up.
If there is a reason for everything, then one could argue that everything has no reason. Regardless, you know what you must do, don't you?
Deliver unto us the remnants of our past. Restore them to their rightful place. the remnants of our past. Restore them to their rightful place.
The veil is intertwined with the Gi, for they first came to these lands many millennia ago. This sanctuary is proof of their persistence, for it was built to ensure that they never escaped.
But if they were sealed away thousands of years ago, how'd they break out and attack the veil?
That I cannot answer. Only the Gi themselves could. But enough about them. You are here to learn about yourself, Malaki. This cave serves as a boundary between our world and that of the Gi. It was vital to them and their plans. Were the Gi to seize control of it, the canyon would be doomed.
And the people.
When the Gi moved against us yet again, a certain watcher recalled this vulnerability.
Huh?
Since time was of the essence, he entered the cave without reinforcements. As he had feared, it was teeming with Gi, ready to descend upon the village. Determined to protect the Vale, he pounced from one foe to the next, felling all who dared oppose him.
Hold on. If there was a watcher who single-handedly saved the canyon, how come I've never heard of that?
For now, you should focus on your own struggles with the Gi. Their malice grows more potent.
Time to die!
How are we supposed to open this thing?
How indeed? Ideas, Nanaki?
Thank you. this place! Want some more?
Where'd you run off to?
This reminds me of those altars.
There is a similarity, yes. But this sanctum is much more ancient and serves a rather different purpose. The altars we came upon before were built to imprison the key. This, however, was built to provide the Cetra with a means to commune with them.
Commune with them? Why would the Cetra do that? The key were the enemy.
Good and evil friend and foe. Dichotomies not set in stone, as beautiful as the winds. But for now, Anaki, let us concentrate on the matter at hand. Clearing a path to the truth. in his bravery, took upon himself the burden of our hope.
Shine. And then step. up and at him.
Why, you?
Keep it together.
Something tells me that it's good.
Want some more? Get to it, buddy! Good work out there! Got some fight left in you.
Become quite the formidable fighter.
Sure have. So, does this mean I passed the test?
I'm afraid that decision is not mine alone to make. Let us consult with one more qualified.